Hey, CJ.
Yeah. Have I ever told you how good of a son you are?
No.
Yeah. That's right. Because I'm not your dad. No. But maybe you should give him a call.
I already said no.
That was before the whole world blew up in his face, dude.
He has never needed me to check in on him before.
Have you ever thought of anybody other than yourself?
He's fine, dude.
Okay, man,
he's fine.
He is not fine, okay? Everybody hates him right now.
Dude, he's fine. You're being dramatic, okay? Stop.
I'm being dramatic?
Stop.
You think I'm being dramatic?
Yes.
Okay.
As we prep for the excitement of the new year, a lot of our minds are still stuck on Christmas Day. More specifically, stuck on the images the Makovsky family saw on Christmas morning.
We're always so pumped to see what Santa gets our girls, which is why I was in horror when I saw what he gave my 3-year-old.
And so I was in the kitchen, right, and getting some more cocoa, and I hear Sophia scream, and I think she must have gotten something really cool, right? Well, it turns out it wasn't really cool at all.
Sophia's screams of terror were justified when she unveiled what appeared to be nude images of the patron of Christmas. The icon has been silent towards the media, with the exception of this outburst when confronted by the paparazzi.
Hey, Santa! Merry Christmas!
Hey, good morning, Santa.
Shut the
up!
Hey,
Santa, did you mean to send those pictures to that little girl?
Y'all know what you're doing out here, bro. It's 4 a.m.
What do you mean? We're just asking questions, Santa.
Yo, it's 4 a.m. Hey, and you in front of my house.
Look, man, we just... man.
Bunch of blood-sucking mosquitoes, man.
No,
yo, get the away from me! This my house!
Hey, hey,
yo!
Hi, Santa.
Why y'all all the way out here in the North Pole starting
Santa, why do you drive a Nissan Altima?
Hey, cuz it's efficient, motherfucker. Yo, step away, yo. Real talk. I'll run you over, for real.
This video has millions of views across the numerous social media sites, with people all over the world chiming in, including former U.S. President Donald J. Trump.
I've met Santa a couple of times, actually. Really nice guy. I was actually surprised, shocked, really, about how nice of a guy he was. He's like the songs say, you know, Santa Claus is coming to town. I love those songs. Look, he's getting a really bad rap from the fake news that's out there. They did it to me, and they're trying to do it to him. It's this cancel culture. It's ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous. But I have a feeling that he will prevail, because Christmas always prevails. It always prevails. And he's got a great dick, too, you know. I've actually seen it. Nice dick. Small for a black guy.
Protesters in different major cities around the world have flooded the streets, calling for a boycott of all things Kringle.
Santa's a capitalist!
Yeah! Woo!
Even the Easter Bunny had something to say, tweeting, "Santa's overrated. See you guys in April. Hashtag, he is risen."
Ugh. The Easter Bunny has Twitter?
He doesn't even run it. And he's full of shit. He's a Freemason.
Alright, well anyway, you should call your dad.
For the last time, Wendell, I'm not calling that man!
Dad?
Santa.
Happy New Year. Let's party. Alright. Hey, bro. Looking good, bruh. Alright. Alright, man. You got white friends?
He brought wine.
The snow is snowing and the wind